exercise starts. The only restriction the Constitution provided under Article 63 was confined to disqualification of a person from being elected or chosen as and from being a member of the Majlis-e-Shura. The High Court had explained before dismissing petition, Justice reminded the counsel that the Apex Court had already determined the rules on the appointment of Mr. Zulfi case. In December 2018, the Supreme Court had rejected a similar petition seeking disqualification of one federal assistant. The Prime Minister Special Assistant on Overseas Pakistani and Human Resources Development. In that case, the court had rejected the plea with an observation that Mr. could not undertake administrative powers or claim the status of a minister. But a person with dual nationality could be appointed. The counsel for Mr. argued before that Supreme Court in the latest challenge that his petition was not only pertaining to the appointment of dual nationality but also about the affairs of the state being run through more than a dozen special assistants and advisors. The petition highlighted that a cabinet notification showed that out of 9 known elected cabinets,